1v1ing a 6'4" dude. Let's get it. The 1v1 started off pretty well. I was draining some threes in his eyes. Then I wanted to show him my mid-range game, and it was absolutely on fire also. Then I had to hit him with the floater gang. Got him. This is my favorite today. He went behind the back, tried to go for the layup, blocked by Tequavion. Yes, sir. Then I finished it off.
The truth is, he actually won, though.